This is, yeah, I mean, if you don't blame yourself, you could be careful, but it's just one of those things, isn't it? Now, first things first, I'm gonna check that chip again, okay? In there now, okay, and we're gonna now have a look at some of the other areas and just test everything really and make sure you're in tip-top condition. Just relax. elbows again. Do you remember we checked your elbows last time? We can do that again. Do you remember this? Yeah, okay. So just relax again. Lovely, they're all fine. Okay, that's all fine. All right. Now, what we didn't do last time is we didn't check. There's basically a support in your lower back, okay, and it's basically this. Is just see if that needs replacing, and it just provides support for your lower back. Okay, so just relax and I'll have a look. That's fine, we're going to do this side now, okay? Sure your clock's set at the right time, okay? This is that power core. It's like the backup one. So it's not your main power core, because that lasts for a long time, hundreds of years. But this is like the backup power core, and we did put that in you, so it should be fine. But I want to just run a check against this one and make sure that's all still okay. That's all fine. That's really good. So, yeah, I mean, I wasn't expecting we'd have to change that again. But no, that's all fine, okay. The last thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to put some, it's kind of like a gas, and I'm just going to put some of this in. Just to top it up, and then that's the last thing. We didn't have to do all the same tests that we did last time. We just had to kind of do some of them, you know. That's brilliant. Okay, well, you're all good now, okay? And next time we meet, hopefully, it's under better circumstances. So just make sure you come in for another checkup in about a year's time, okay? Excellent, well done, and keep safe. I'll see you soon. Bye.